engineers.
I'm filming.
Yeah, you can actually put the GoPro in, Drew. Yeah. The water's nice and clear here.
Okay, I'm getting the GoPro.
I'm gonna let it go so we can have a bit more of a fight.
Oh,
on camera.
You ready to bring it first?
Yeah, put the GoPro under, you will see him already. He's not even fighting, he's
like, what?
Okay, hold on.
Bring.
Should we do that reed thing?
Up to you guys. You gotta just find the
right reed.
Yeah.
Alright.
You should have a few minutes.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
It's good.
Change of birds.
You pick your finger.
Where's my.
Behind you is my rod.
Where's your ligament?
Oh, my pelvis.
Well spoken.
Spoken like a true legend.
Mm-hmm.
It's
a legend that I am.
Then we go.
Yeah. Stuff
what are we doing? The reed thing?
Fuck, dude, how do I get a knife out of here?
The knife goes.
Are you just gonna let it go?
No, it's dead, it's dead.
Oh, is it dead?
Goes, give me a second.
Is it
I'll
bleeding?
Change the battery.
No, it's not bleeding at all.
Yeah. Battery change happening in like 2 seconds.
See why we don't change lures? Like, do you see what I'm doing? So I'm teaming up. So I've got the crank on, and then you've caught two on the spoon.
The two smaller ones.
Two smaller ones, yeah.
Okay, what are we doing? Letting it go.
Swapping his rod.
You guys must decide what corner to do.
Yeah, man.
Okay, you want him out. Okay, well, you want to put him in?
Yeah.
No, he's saying we can take this reed, but I think Cam wants to let it go.
Okay, John, there you go.
Check out clear this
way. Thanks, man. Cameron, are you going to just put him in?
Yeah, pop that in like half a meter down.
Okay.
Just watch these ones.
Maybe bring it down with me.
As sure. Okay.
You need, that fish needs water.
Yeah.
That's water is oxygen.
Okay, he's going to bring him down.
Yep.
We're going to release it.
There you go.
We'll catch him again.
So